Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Can you feel the love? You like that? I'll wear that for you, man. I knew you were coming, so I got your stuff. It's Valentine's Day. It's a day for love here at Next Coffee. It's Tuesday, Bluesday. Tonight it's Tuesday, Love Day. So we're gonna have fun tonight. My name's Tom Line. We are the Next Band. You heard the line. You gotta wait and see this next band. They're great. That's us. We're gonna play a few songs, and we're gonna call up some of our friends to play some music. It's open mic night, so if you feel like playing, there's a sign-up sheet right there by that. See that empty-looking jar there that has a little bit of money in the bottom. That tip jar there. It's kind of empty-looking. Anyway, it's right there. Sign up. And just so you know, we're doing the same thing we did last week. All the players who, if you buy something to eat and it's more than $5, save your receipt, put your name on it. We're going to draw them and we're going to give away a free Gretsch t-shirt. You're going to see Gretsch guitars. They're pretty Gretsch sound. So we're going to have fun. It's going to be cool. How you doing? Beautiful. Bring your axe. Stop the band. You see, Derek Trucks won a Grammy for Best Blues Album.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, right? If you guys don't know who he is, he's a great guitar player. Anyway, he does a version of this song. This was called Sissy Stride. We'll be right back. Good luck. I introduce the next band to you right now. These are my friends. Rob Wren on the bass, ripping it up on bass guitar. Rob Wren. And on the drums, we have Rumblin' Johnny Rumbaugh. Rumblin' on the track. Rumblin' Johnny Rumbaugh. Once again, Tuesday Bluesday open mic. Hi, family. Happy Valentine's Day. I got dressed up just for you.
I know you did.
I originally got dressed up just for him. He rejected me. He rejected me. Anyway, it's open mic night, so if you want to play, put your name down on the sheet. We're going to get to some guys in a little bit. We're going to do a couple more songs and then start getting people up here to play. Don't forget, save your receipts. You spend more than $5, put your name on it, bring it up here. We're going to give away a Brett's t-shirt. That's what I like to hear. Can I record that?
Yeah.
Just to take on and have? That'd be cool.
That's
my ringtone.
Thank you.
exactly like we rehearsed it. We've never done that before. I mean, that was tough, guys. Good job. Ain't no sunshine. Okay, now what? Now what? Come on.
Sweetwater.
Okay, that's a request. We're going to do one more song instead of calling people up here. Did everybody have a good romantic Valentine's Day today?
Forget about it.
What better way to spend Valentine's Day than at next coffee? Listening to beautiful music. That was total lounge music. That was awesome. Welcome to the Stardust Hotel. My name's Tom. Guys from my rockabilly band 56 are going to come by and play and sit in and hang out. So we're going to see that. If you guys like rockabilly, but like vintage American rock and roll, you got to come see us play too. So there's my shameless plug for the evening. What the hell is my dude? I can plug. So here's my echoey love song for the night.